Hi everyone. So today is a cool day because I am going to a concert tonight, which I never do anymore. I'm going to see Robyn, which is pretty much like the only person I would make an effort to go see. Especially because for some reason my husband and I both agree on Robyn. We don't have that too much. We don't agree. He likes a lot of really weird, obscure stuff, and I'm more of a pop, rock, eclectic kind of person. But we both like Robyn. So, if you haven't listened to Robyn, just go right now, just click off this video and go onto YouTube and look up Dancing on My Own, or Call Your Girlfriend, or really anything by her, because it's all good. So I'm really excited to go see her show. I have not seen her before live. And her new album is called Honey, and this tour is called Honey. So I thought I would do a honey-inspired look for today. Wow, you can really see all my pores. Hello, pores. So this will be kind of a goldish honey look. So I hope that you enjoy it. All right, so let's get started. So the first thing I want to do is use some moisturizer. So I'm going to use this Tarte Guard Tinted Moisturizer. It has SPF in it. And I'm just going to And into that, I'm going to mix this Peter Thomas Roth 24 Karat Gold Lift and Firm Prism Cream. Let's put a little more for good measure. That's attractive. Okay. Gonna mix those together. You can see how tinted it is. My lips are a little chapped today, so I'm going to put a little bit of this Smith's Rosebud Salve. Okay. I did my hair already. I probably should have weeded and done it afterwards. Okay. Do some concealer. And I'll just be using my Bare Minerals concealer. Discoloration areas. Alright, so now I'm going to bu, 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 bu. use my broken powder foundation. And this will just even everything out and mattify and hopefully set my face. Okay. Should never wear black while you're doing your makeup. It shows everything. Okay, now I'm going to use my contouring palette. Gosh. It's so dark on my skin. So fair. Okay, and now I can blend. And push it into my hairline. I want to kind of warm up the sides of my face because I want this look to be super warm and earthy. Okay. Just a little of my blush. Same blush I always use, Kalito Cosmetics. And then I'm gonna do this Tarte Rainforest of the Sea liquid highlighter because I really like it. Put a little bit as a highlighter on my eyelids. Okay. I'm gonna take this. Actually, I should just pop this right out and put it into this palette. Is there room for it? Let me see. I don't know if there's room for it. There's sort of room. Let's see if it'll fit in there. I just bought this color. This is by Sephora, obviously. It's called Ballet Shoes. It's really pretty. Well, that didn't. There we go. It's just a very light, pretty highlight color. But I was thinking I might use that just to set my highlight. Okay, well that's lovely, and look, it fit in my Z palette. Perfect. Okay, next, I'm going to do my brows. Well, I don't know where my brow brush is at the moment, so. Oh, wait. Nope, that's not it. There it is. Okay. Not have done my hair before. Okay. Okay, so let's get started on the actual look. So I bought this color recently, or maybe this came in Ipsy. This came in Ipsy. I didn't buy this. This is M&M Pressed Caramel. And I thought it was really pretty, so I'm gonna use this. I might actually just do it with my fingers. No. Gotta use primer first. Okay. This is just Too Faced primer. Now I can go in with my finger. Sort of put that everywhere. When you're doing this, you don't want to like start up here. You want to start down and then pull the color up. Otherwise, you'll have weirdness. So that's pretty. That's like pretty just on its own. But I'm not gonna leave it on its own. Cause where would the fun be in that? Okay. Hello, brushes. Where are you? Oh, my brushes are a mess today. Okay, so I'm going to go in with this color right here. This is from an old NARS palette, or NARS Duo, I should say. And I can feel free to be a little bit intense with this, because it's lightish. That side looks more intense. I need to intensify the other side. Needs a slightly darker color. Yeah. Let's try this guy in this ColourPop palette. Same brush. Oh yeah, that's it right there. This is really there for dimension. hair's color. It's hard to find a gold color that is matte. And this one isn't, but it's more matte than many of my other gold ones. Then I'm going to same brush. I'm going to go in with this Sephora eyeshadow to blend everything. And also take that on my fingertip and do my lids. I'm liking the honey. Next, I'm going to take this angled brush and this brownish color right here. I'm just going to go right in the corner with that. Then, oh, same palette. I'm gonna go in with this gold color, which is really, really pretty. It's a little warmer. And pull this across. Putting some of that light gold in the corners. Yeah, it's pretty gold. This is a little bit more bronzy. Kind of warm up my lid a little bit. It's looking a little cool. That's better. All right, and now I got to do that. Just going to take a clean brush and blend out the sides. So it doesn't look like I have big bronze circles. Okay. The next thing I'm gonna do is one of the things that I was looking at pictures of Robyn's makeup, and she often uses white liner on the bottom, and I thought that would be kind of cool. That's white enough. Let me see if I have another white liner. see what this one does. It's hard to. And not all eyeliners are good for water lines, you know? Well, that amped it up a little bit. Oh, I forgot my glitter. This is just Wet n Wild glitter. Is that even doing anything? Use the bottom of my beauty blender. There we go. There, just a touch of glam, just a touch of glam. I got it underneath my eyes, but that's okay. I'm adding some gold to my highlight because I feel like it's too cool. It needs to be warmed up. Just using this eyeshadow. Okay. Well, that looks good so far. Now I just need some eyeliner. I feel like I want to use blue. I feel like Robyn would use blue. This is my ColourPop blue liner that I really like. Well, that's pretty. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. My eyeshadow even, I mean my eyeliner. I feel like this side needs to be thicker. There you go. That's better. You should know better. Wait, that's what, if you knew better, you would do better. You should know better than to fuck with me. That's another Robyn song. And she does with Snoop. And it's awesome. Yeah. Probably shouldn't be using black mascara on the bottom. That sort of defeats the purpose. All right. lips. I'm just using my Smashbox. Gonna use this Urban Decay special effects, which I haven't used in a while. Yeah, that's pretty good. All right, so I hope that you enjoy this. I'm ready to go be a young person and go to a concert at Madison Square Garden. Rock and roll. All right, I will see you next time. Bye.